see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry, I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than I never knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Would you like to swing on a star, carry moonbeams home in a jar, and be better off than you are? Or would you rather be a mule? A mule is an animal with long funny ears, kicks up at anything he hears.
His back is brawny but his brain is weak. He's just plain stupid with a stubborn streak.
And by the way, if you hate to go to school, you may grow up to be a mule.
Or would you like to swing on a star, carry moonbeams home in a jar, and be better off than you are?
Or would you rather be a pig?
A pig is an animal with dirt on his face. His shoes are a terrible disgrace. He has no manners when he eats his food. He's fat and lazy and extremely rude.
But if you don't care a feather or a fig, you may grow up to be a pig.
Or would you like to swing on a star, carry moonbeams home in a jar, and be better off than you are?
Or would you rather be a fish?
A fish won't do anything but swim in a brook. He can't write his name or read a book. To fool the people is his only thought, and though he's slippery, he still gets caught.
But then if that sort of life is what you wish, you may grow up to be a fish. New kind of jumped up slippery fish, and all the monkeys aren't in the zoo.
Every day you meet quite a few.
So you see, it's all up to you.